The award tonight, the Noble Board of Directors Special Appreciation Award is for somebody we've all known and loved for years who isn't here to join us, and we'll discuss why. Ben Mazel of Madison, Wisconsin. We have a contingent from Madison here to accept his award, and Don is going to speak for them. Don is an accomplished lawyer, a longtime activist, a former Noble Board member, and to this day still has the best 800 number in America, 1-800-BY-HEMP.
I'm going to thank Normal for honoring this fine American. Ben is in the hospital fighting double pneumonia right now. I'm really hoping that somebody's getting this on video so that Ben can see this sometime. Ben is a political strategist beyond repute. He was amazing at seeing the future. And he acted on that future with conviction and by putting his self, his own safety on the line again and again and again. And this courage is being honored today.
So those of you who admire what's going on in Madison this past few months need to understand that this is the only capital in America where these rights to demonstrate 5,000 people on the Capitol lawn without a permit have been won by the intransigence of one act.